Indians are very, very adaptable to different cultures. I mean, we ourselves are from one of the most culturally diverse countries in the world. That gives us more adaptability towards accepting other cultures, and that is why Indians are so appreciated all over the world.
Okay.
When it comes to choosing countries and adjusting with their culture and all everything, Indians are settled almost in all parts of the world. Of course, majority of them would be settled in English countries, like, because these are the traditional countries where Indians have migrated, and now generations of probably third or even fourth generation must have come up now in these countries.
Right.
And because of the study thing, also a lot of students have gone for all these years, and they have settled down eventually, making it more popular amongst Indians to go and study there. Secondly, because English countries, the major problem what normally students would face in terms of culture would be a language thing. Now, when you go to an English country, you at least do not struggle with communicating with the local people. That makes you more adaptable or friendly to one of the families of which you are staying with, or at least with your neighborhood, because you're communicating well with them.
Right.
The moment you go to any country wherein you're not able to communicate well in their own language, with their own native language, that is the time you struggle in terms of adapting the culture.
Okay.
You're not able to mix up with them, you're not able to understand what exactly they want or you actually are expecting from them. That is why we suggest students to choose a country wherein you are good in the language aspect. So European countries could be excellent options, but not all the European countries could be good if you cannot speak the language. But English countries are definitely more welcome. Secondly, they celebrate the festivals also equally well. All the universities across the world, I think, they celebrate Indian festivals how they're not even probably celebrated in our institutes at times.
Is it?
You know?
Okay.
They give a lot of importance to the cultures of others too. So, and Indian students probably contribute more than any other nationalities in almost every university in the world.
Okay.
So, you'll always find it easier to gel up with other students, and that is how you mix up more with the local crowd too. You know, so that is how your networking with the locals also begin. Because if you are probably a fresher, and so you normally will have a peer mentor who probably may belong to your own country. That is how you start adjusting in the university, and then gradually get your network done and in the society around your neighborhood also. So universities also help students a lot in terms of adjusting with the culture. And I'm not talking about only the culture of the local culture over there. In fact, even if you have some religious things to be followed, the universities help you even for that. So you're not even making any compromise on that part, because the universities overseas respect that too. So in terms of everything, I would say going overseas is like learning new things every time. Exploring yourself to the global environment and the global cultures and learning new things make you a very different and a very mature human being too at the same time.